Well, they come, they just give everybody all the advantages. The business people just got all the benefits. Well, why don't you just build business on?
Hello.
They get the same advantage.
Yep.
The government got law. You can change your, you can get your business for practically nothing. Save $4,000 or $5,000 a year on taxes. And take your money, and somebody complaining about the government giving the business people all the advantages, and they want to do that.
that ain't even dumb. That's plumb dumb.
So start with your second membership. Dumb and dumb. You get $75 every time you enroll somebody in membership.